Chris Jenock at CES 2024. I'm in the AOU booth late in the day. We're going to take a look at their micro-LED displays. So most of these, I think, were shown at Display Week and SID last, unless it was May. this is their dual panel display. So this has a micro-LED in the back, a transparent micro LED in the front. So 17 inch resolution, as you can see, here's 1280 by 720, about 1200 nits or so. So this is obviously to give you a little bit of depth if you so desire. Over here is a version of that transparent micro LED display here as well. And you can see this is a 13.5-inch device, full HD resolution, and 55% transparency. And what's important here is it's 5,000 nits, so quite bright. So in the EU, there is a requirement that no light can shine outside of the window. So one of the applications for these transparent micro LEDs is to put them on the side windows of the vehicle. But if light shines through, like it does in this display here, that's going to be a problem. So what they've done here is add a transparent micro LED with a touchscreen plus a switchable opaque layer in the back to make this thing not shine through. It's about a 4% transmittance when you have that that back layer, the opaque layer, engaged on the back. And finally, we have this 30-inch seamless transparent micro LED. So this is actually four tiled displays. So the full resolution here is 980 by 540, 600 nits or so. Again, made of four tiled displays. And you can see, well, maybe you can see that the pixel pitch here is much lower than some of these other ones. The other ones are much higher pixel density. This is really down to what looks like a 0.69 millimeter pixel pitch, so still rather coarse. We got one more to take a look at. And the last demo we want to show here is their full car demo. They're showing in their VIP suite, showing a range of technologies here. In the back here, these are actually mini LED displays, showing, obviously, you can have warnings here and other information. In the back seat, we have a rollable and flexible micro LED display here. This actually folds up into the seat with a small radius, so it's on polyimid. On the side of the car here, we have your transparent micro LEDs showing that application, which is kind of nice. Below that is a little panel of these are mini LEDs, I believe, as well. This is not really a display; it's more of an ambiance display. Let's call it. It's got some patterns that you can put on that just to give it a little bit of versatility. In the driver's seat, you've got this full 55-inch pillar-to-pillar display. This is a mini LED LCD-based solution. If you step inside, there are little controls here, which are mini LED. There's actually a little touch button on the steering wheel, which is a micro LED. I'm sorry, these are micro LED, these controls over here. There's also privacy capability with this 55-inch. And then they have let's call it a pseudo HUD demonstration here. Down in below here is there are three mini LED TFT LCDs, just reflecting off the windshield, so a very short distance HUD. But a high brightness and pretty good resolution, but obviously you can't get the virtual distance that you might want in an augmented reality HUD. But overall, a nice demonstration of the capabilities that AUO has for offering car makers. Chris Jenock for Insight Media.